Hi, I'm Dr. Sonja Veterinary.
And I'm Dr. Ralph Müller, and together we teach the CVE's Distance Education Dermatology course. Skin disorders are some of the most frustrating disorders in small animal practice. And even though the clinical signs may be the same in some animals, the underlying causes may vary. This online course consists of 10 modules that will teach you how to take a good dermatological history and examination that will lead to a clear list of differential diagnoses. You will learn how to approach patients with alopecia, otitis externa, pruritus, and a variety of skin lesions such as papules, pustules, scales, or crust. You will also learn how to choose the appropriate tests to rule out or confirm those differential diagnoses. We will also look at the treatment of underlying diseases such as hormonal diseases, ectoparasites, or allergies. We emphasize a practical approach and give many tips on those more unusual dermatology cases.
Each module comes with a detailed set of written notes, case studies, and self-assessed quizzes to help you apply the learning back to your practice. The online discussion forum, which is open throughout the entire course, is a great platform for you to ask questions and share cases with ourselves and your peers. At the end of each month, you'll be asked to submit an assignment, which you'll receive individual feedback on to help you stay on track.
We run a two-day face-to-face workshop, including microscopy and multiple case studies, where we aim to make you do the work and deepen your practical experience. We look forward to having you on the course and developing your competence and confidence in dermatology.